Hello everybody, I'm CatVeritai and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. It's winter time again, and yeah, we have to do what we can do, and that is doing more Forza Zone, even when it's winter in the game. So, any further ado, let's check out what we need to do this week. Alright, this weekly challenge, achievements through technology. Okay. Hot hatch, own and drive a small but mighty 2015 Audi S1. Okay, we are going to skip this week's Forza Zone. Cut! What do you mean we still have to do it? Okay then. Well, we have to get ourselves an Audi then, S1. Maybe I have it, maybe I don't, I'm not sure. Okay, maximum attack. Countdown to lift off, okay, and win 2 street races scenes event in your Audi S1. Okay, seems reasonable enough. Test out its top speed by reaching 152 miles an hour in your Audi S1. Okay. And lastly, Group B Heritage. Put your Quattro all-wheel drive to the good use and win 2 dirt racing series event in your Audi S1. Okay, so we have to own and drive the first one and then win 2 street scenes events. Seems reasonable enough. I don't want to own S1 or whatever it was, but I have to. So let us head back to the garage then. And here? Did we get the achievement? Come on. No? There you go, hot hatch completed. Okay, now we need to do 2 street races. So, where is the nearest one? Not so close actually. Where are some street races? There is one. But I have done that quite recently, haven't I? Is it there? Yeah, I have. I want to do another one. Where is it? Our street race nearby? I can do not the marathon. No. There is one. Yeah, we can do that one. Okay, we are gonna do it on expert. I'm not sure if that's a good idea, but we will see. And I slightly upgraded the car to top of A class. So it was a little bit better than stock. We will see if that will going to help. For time being, they are pretty fast in for first there. Oh, we need a brake. Okay, we need to beat the Hellcat. That is our goal, at least. Oh, snowplow, not good. Okay, oh, a little bit too fast there. Is an aerial atom in front? No, it's not. It's the bubble car. I always forgot what it was called. It's not good to see in the dark. Not easy. Okay, we are in first. Almost. There we are. And... oh, no grip to the corner there because of the snow. Well, for the time being, the Audi was pretty fast. Oh. No, don't. I missed that checkpoint, didn't I? Yeah, I did. I was coming in too hot. No, I missed the checkpoint again. A little bit further back. And brake earlier, there you go. Okay, we are almost there, 85% done with the race. Should be soon in goal. And I crushed the line. I'm not going to waste your time with watching the second race, I'm just gonna do it now. And there we go, the second race done. So now it was just hitting 155 miles an hour, I think. Let's check it out. Maximum, and now 155 miles an hour. That seems reasonable enough. But before we are doing that, I want to check out this Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT before we are doing that. And several hundred points, it's a lot, but you cannot buy this in the auto show. This is like a rare car or something. So, okay, any further ado, let's check out the Jeep. So Jeep then. Well, the Grand Cherokee, something or another. For 700 points, you got a wide body kit? I don't know. Maybe it will be cool, but maybe I think it's a little bit expensive. If it was 500, I got a Hemi in it. That explains a lot. SRT, of course, it should, but I think 500 for some point will be more reasonable, but whatever, I don't decide that. That's just my opinion. So, yeah, any further ado, let's take a test track and see what it will do. Well, since this got a Hemi in it, it shouldn't be slow, but it should not be too fast either, so when it is safe to do line up the car properly, let's do it. Let us see. Wait. Come on. And there, close enough. Okay, so in 3, 2, 1, go. Well, it was fast off the line for being a 4x4 or an all-wheel drive car. What is the difference? Is it a higher clearance than you say 4x4, or is it just because something different? I don't know. I would call this a SUV, but whatever. But it's actually quite fast.
Turn around.
As an average fast. I will say that. So maybe 120 reach, like when 126. I think that will be around that time. I could be wrong, completely wrong, but whatever. That corner is a little bit tricky sometimes. And now I need to go off-road, for that car was in the way of my driving line, but whatever. And there, force it out. Well, it was not too bad actually. I was thinking it was going to be worse. Maybe I was judging this car a little bit harshly. I think so. And across the line. Ut i det field. And hitting the wall. Well, the Jeep then. Well, I think I stand with it is a little bit too pricey. But other than that, if I can get out of it, it was actually a good car. And again, you cannot buy it at the auto show, so if you have the spare, I think you should buy it. I think it's worth it after you drive it. Maybe upgrade it and do something else with it. So yeah, okay. The next thing to do is to hit 155 miles an hour with the Audi, so let us continue on with that. Okay, we are starting at the highway. So let us see if we can hit that magical mile. And a fault of buses here. And I'm dragging along. Ah, oh, they have passed me. Why is three buses here? That was randomly, but okay. Okay, 152, 3, 4, and 5. Fortune something. What was the name of those dude? Maybe some. No, I don't recognize them. Whatever. Okay. Now it was. I need to head back here. Dirt Racing Series. Okay, some dirt events then. Okay. I'm just going to do the first one quite quickly, and then you will join me in the second one. So I will see you there. Alright, I found this race here. At the beach area here, the Bergman Pidwood Trial. And I'm going to show you. I didn't know this race still exists, the cheating races. But what to do? Custom event, trending today. This one, no, hitting the wrong button. Give me a second. Sorry. There. This one. There, leave it on the picture. Just A. And then I'm going to show you. Okay, and then we start the race. We're going to see here what he did. He did. I'm going to drive on outside here because the car is going to follow. They're going zigzagging all over the place because the track is designed like that. So yeah, you get an early lead and just go on, because it was something weird. We cannot cheat a massive part of the race anymore. Because I've tried lately and think that I'm trying to take down this type of cheating race circuit. And again, I understand it. They want you to play most of the game and get most experience that way, not take the easy way out. But sometimes it takes a little while to get all, and then it's good to have those cheats, you wanna call it? Cheats away? I don't know. But okay. Any further ado? No, change car. What is Forceton? I want to do Forceton. We need four more. It's so long time with loading sometimes. It takes forever. Come on. I'll be right back. Okay. We did win 2 dirt racing series, did 155 miles an hour, win 2 street races, and own a drive. So now we're going to check out the Ford Mustang, the Hot Wheels edition. I think that is going to be pretty cool. So I will see you at the garage then. Sounds like a plan? Cool. The Ford Hot Wheels Mustang. Well, this is an interesting car because I think it can be everything if you want to do a drag car, or maybe not a drag car, but a race car or a drift car or whatever you feel like. So yeah, I think around test track it should be pretty interesting to see. Regular for the Mustang motor. Okay. So, any further ado, let's take it out of the test track and see what it will do. Okay. Well, I don't think this car is going to be pretty fast this season because of this winter season. So, yeah, we will see about that. But again, the RTR must. Drift Mustangs was around the winter time, so we will compare it to that. So maybe that was like a 1.21.7 or no, something like that. I don't remember. So okay, so in 3, 2, 1, go.
Turn around.
Off the line was pretty quick, and he's actually staying. Okay. Maybe it will be fast. We will see. Actually, handle corners quite well. I don't hope that snowmobile was messing me up too much. But we will see.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Okay.
Recalculating route.
Through the slow bit here, through some sticky corners. Okay, put the hammer down.
Turn right.
Get through that easily. I changed down to the wrong gear. I think this is a slow lap. Yeah, I think so. many mistakes and yeah. And across the line. I think I would like to do one more run. I will do a quickly run more run and I will see. It was many things were messing up that lap, so I'll be right back.
Destination.
And across the line. There was the lap, maybe a little bit faster. It was much more cleaner, except on the end here and I messed it up a little bit, but whatever. Okay then, the Mustang, a great car. The Jeep, also a great car, but a little bit heavily priced, I think. But that's just my opinion. So yeah, any further, I think that's going to do it for this video. Then next video, we are going to continuing on with the playlist and checking out the cars. I reckon we are getting... No, we are doing... one PR stunt and one seasonal event, and checking out the car I won on this, the trial or the playground. I do not remember which one it was, but I won a car. So we're going to check out in next episode. So any further, I want to thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.